All right, back again. Come on. Come on. That is a fucking high level. Missing brother.
So this is the haunted house. Shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already. Inhabitant clearly left in a hurry.
Ew. There's something downstairs. Downstairs. Something big, that's for sure. Where the hell am I going? Seems as if there was a dungeon down here. On the other side, but on what side? I suppose to build something. Ah, here we go. Another Elden Ring or something?
No one's been here in a while.
Yeah, hell no. Very much sounds like a golem. What the hell is that?
Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic.
And I use that for what? And that is most definitely a golem.
Looks like a journal.
Good observation. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I just got in the game!
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalok, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt. Then.
Okay. That's weird.
Air flowing through this crack. There's something in there.
You didn't give that hint the last time. Wait, stop that. Did I find something interesting in the last time? I can't even tell. Doesn't matter. Oh, I was wrong.
No one's been here in a while.
Nope. Looks like I need to go the other way down there.
Looks like a journal.
Pick it up, goddamn it. Don't fucking cut me off again.
Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. And the earth elemental. Pretty powerful too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Something clicked.
What? Get up! Are you unable to? That's seems to be fine. That looks like a different golem. He did say it was an earth one.
Almost managed to break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around.
That's bad.
The ceiling would have caved in if not for this support.
Did I really want to do that? Well, I'm guessing that, like, that was like a relic. Damn it. It's gotta be like a relic. No, it's not.
That
makes no sense either. Elemental, that's what it is. Earth elemental. We need elemental. Do I even have that on? I don't even think I have. Ah, damn it. Full moon. I definitely want that. Yeah. Anyways, I don't have it. That's just need to get some potion going. It's fucking tough. Oh, maybe not. idea. Sword. Cleaver hood. Not there. I'm not good enough. What the hell are you pointing me at? Like, how would I go there? Like, now it's leading me back. That's not even that far away. Damn it. Damn it! Ghosty goose for me. No witches. All good for me. Oh yeah, I need to go and collect my reward, you know. Wait, is that the
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. And the cellar you mentioned. Is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
We shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. and a farewell.
God, a reaper's come for me.
Really much gold, considering the fucking effort.
Now you.
Oh well, doesn't matter. There's a lot of loot. Now what? What? I'm gonna go to the island soon. Lord of the Woods. That seems fun. Connie the Goose? What?
Welcome, Master Witcher.
That's one hell of a voice, considering his size.
Saw the notice.
And yeah, that's racist.
Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy go-
Meant details about the monster.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, said some forest.
I'll take the job. This logger.
Around.
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so's my mates are race piece. Something plowed them up good, but I don't.
Talk to one Breen Hotch.
No, Blicker. We tried to explain some horror was prowling the forest.
He's hired me. Wants me to
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen. Though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with wood like Magnus Rector hollered I should run to the hut for the crossbows. So I ran. Come back to the woods. Blood.
Thanks.
Kill the bugger.
Oh, I will. There's a notice board. Why would he do that? Step back now.
Let's go!
Where was it? Was it nearby? There you go. Holy crap, that's a long way. What's up with that square tail there? Forest. I haven't been able to find any other people to play Gwent with, but it still says that I'm looking to collect. Maybe the last step is to enter that tournament, as I will get cards there as well. I just don't know if I'm ready, that's the problem. There's a huge prize winning that whole tournament. Nah, that's not true. I'm battling right now. I was about to make a point, but there was no, it was not consistent, so I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut.
Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died.
Okay. Well, what's that? Greenwood. I haven't seen that before. here we go.
Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing.
Kind of have seen that myself, but it's speaking about finding corpses. No, I wasn't exactly seeing them. I don't need to use this, but anyway, whatever. I guess. No one.
There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big.
Oh my god. That's actually the footprints.
Oof. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big.
Don't fucking say the same thing again. I thought it was something new.
Roots pinned this one to the ground. So hard he suffocated.
Roots. Is it another of those woodland beasts?
Roots pinned this one to the ground. So hard he suffocated.
Let's look around a bit. That would explain Nagasus. They can control the beast around here. What the hell did I miss? Shoot the arcus. Shouldn't it? What more do you want to see? Get this dude going. Okay. What do you want from me? Because I'm not seeing shit. Like, I saw this.
Clawed the rock. Must have been angry and strong. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Birds. False trail.
Well, I guess I just gotta go.
Ordinary ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem.
I wonder what they'd be there.
Leshen's birds. False trail. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
comes. No discussion. Saying that about them all. Seriously. Connections. Yeah, I don't have the potion for that. Burning is a good thing against those. Oh no, the game crashed! Fuck me! Just typical.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself. But he just talk? I wanna have something. I could go that. He's fucking speaking. Wait, what is he doing here? I've just managed to somehow lure a square tail here.
Grenade!
What are you doing here? How would you like some Igni? That was not Igni. That's not Igni at all. They're actually dealing all around. And I'm getting confused about this. It's going to on, Blaze. Come on, bring it on. Stop being fucking invisible, my friend. What are you doing here?
Go on, continue.
Oh, that's funny. Like unicorn. It's just never good enough. Never good enough.
Wind's howling.
You don't say.
Hey.
I wonder if I'm ready for that high stake tournament. I'm likely to find any new guns, because I don't think so. Good thing I found Fowler.
What now, you piece of filth?
With the draw cards, I have a huge advantage. But they have draw cards as well. So it really depends a lot on your luck, and I don't want to. Want to go into that tournament on. on the mere premise that I need to get lucky. It's not good. No square tail appeared. I thought it was like that dwarf and wanted revenge or something. Is that dwarf still around?
You're the fucking dank leech!
What?
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
That's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain no other Leshen will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, you're due a reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.
You better fucking pay me. Why you don't want to talk to me?
How do you feel a few sod out so fucking minute, they said? It'll pay off, they said.
They say oxen for drunk. What, why did he bounce into me? That's just silly. There was some high level beast around this place. Like that griffin up there. I don't really know if I want to go there. That just seemed like it was over level 30 or something.
The mark of a dangerous guild.
I don't want to go there. Not yet. That's the one.
Oh, Witcher!
Here to talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenford.
Isn't that something you should...
Perhaps, but we've a ploughing war to win. Haven't got the time to clean gutters.
I'll take the job. Need to hear some details.
You'll learn everything.
Any witnesses to these attacks?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since.
Like to examine...
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find...
Won't give me any trouble with the...
Nah, I want this.
Let's go kill some monsters!
Well, yeah.
In a hurry.
But you're not gonna beat her. Sorry. Okay, I got a top of this. Me and my shortcuts. It won't work out.
Best wares this side of the fountain. What can I get you, sir? I've everything from apples to Xanax.
Yes. What can I do with you for? If I...
Oh, it's the pain guy. Well, none of that.
Fuck.
Everyone to me!
Best
to me!
This side of the ponta.
Care for a nibble?
Oh. Will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get
me. Oh, well.
See, I'd rather you stayed sober while we talked.
Have it your way. Something down an alley called my name. The Dark.
What makes you so
I just know.
That it?
Don't believe me either, do you?
Well, that's just a really vague statement. Part of me is thinking of Falkland, maybe. Just from what I see right now, but I don't know. Anyway. That seems like in the server. I'm not gonna go there just yet. Let me go to that.
Mug like a puss.
Oh.
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh, yes. I've not had them burned yet. Must get to that.
You done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you...
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we?
I don't really look fine.
If you were an ordinary man, I'd diagnose anemia. But you are far from ordinary. You're a witcher.
What the hell's been going on here?
He was drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood. Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol. Just like the other one.
Stitch red to red?
Given that it's spoke, suggest... It might be a higher vampire.
That Nilfgaardian Emperor can kiss my ass.
Now, where is the entrance to the server?
Oh.
I can't exactly see anything.
Heathen.
Shut up. That's not telling me much.
The seas are tossing, tossing, and the wind keeps blowing in.
Fucking hell.
Long live Radovid.
You shut up. I'm not gonna live long. Just saying.
Looking to make some pointers.
Oh my god, I hate when it's this inspecific. With the locations.
Long live the king.
Can I go down here?
I'd have sailed back to Point Vanus long ago if it wasn't for those scoundrel pirates.
Oh, that leads absolutely nowhere. I thought it might be one of those.
Every
Devil's spawn.
Oh, come on. Not my bad. High stakes, no. Orcs in the floor. What the fuck? How do I get to there? Oh, there's actually an arrow. Oh wait, did I actually look around? Maybe I'm overthinking this and it's actually on ground.
They found another corpse yesterday. Drained to the last drop, not an ounce of blood left. Skin and bones.
Streets aren't safe no more.
Ah, you got nothing to fear.
A bracelet, worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it most likely. Fondness for jewelry. Wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan. Except this vampire drinks the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
I guess I gotta get that woman. What was it now that a catacan is? Why haven't I gotten a picture of that? I still have one. Ugh. Ducky ones. We still have more intelligent vampires. It might still be. Oh, I'm gonna use her.
Don't believe me either, do you? Fuck you! Fuck you all!
Oh, I remember.
Oh, okay. Here, drink.
Wanna get drunk off my ass, and it's gotta be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass? Or did your enterprise go under?
Neither. Just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
Sure.
More. And keep it coming.
Well, that's not good.
Once was a maid from Vic of Varro. Tight at night, she'd be loose tomorrow. Who'll I in the morning? Another maid from Vicovaro. Plowed with pleasure, drank with sorrow. Till her I in the morning.
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in the military operations zone. And our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
No. Fuck you.
Not about to give you a copper.
Told you he was a spy. We're gonna arrest you in the...
You can always...
What's going on here?
Reporting the capture of a suspicious individual, sir. A spy.
A witcher'd make as good a spy as you'd make a chaperone. I catch you extorting coin again, you'll go straight to the front. The Eastern Front. And you, Witcher, best give these parts a wide berth.
Thanks. Farewell.
Fuck.
Yeah. You kind of say something?
Our third maid was not demanding. Gave it up to any man standing early in the morning.
Oh, that's so stupid. Rudeness and vulgarity.
Alright, alright. Sheesh.
Probably won't attack me in an open area. Fucking game is soldiers everywhere. Please tell me I don't have to fucking.
I sense your blood.
Come out and fight, bitch.
Oh, I don't wanna.
I shall.
It's gonna be bad. Oh god. Did I? Forget my. I still have my concoction on, so it's fine. But it's not gonna be fine. What happened? What just happened?
Where's that damned catacan?
Was I supposed to get my ass kicked or some shit like that? Maybe I wasn't supposed to, like. Maybe they didn't want me to fight it wrong. Wait, what?
I can hear it. By the river.
I better be ready for this vampire war. But beforehand, let me just say. Don't I have the vampire war? Yeah, I do. Not much. Still have the concoction. I wonder if it took on a human shape. I don't even know if this beast is able to do that. It might be. Really quick enough. I should have gone for something else. And this room is bad. But at least with my attacks bleeding, it's the best. Simply the door.
Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
I took leave that 4. Like 204. I didn't even do a number. Oh well. Got a question there. Seems I've gotten to a point where I don't really know. I guess I could go for the high stakes. Like, these seem very high. Probably not something I want to go. Not yet. Collect them all! Talk to the squad. What is it leading me to? Exactly. Going red. I don't know if I'm able. I really don't know. I have to get some really good dwarves.
Thanks for your help, Geralt. We'd not have nabbed the bastard elsewise.
It must have been bad.
Black ones, the Danians. As long as they pay and don't hit.
Wait, what?
Be gone.
Okay, doesn't like me.
I'm bored.
Well, good for you.
Boring.
It's a material world. I'm a material girl.
Hurdy.
Cut.
Geralt of...
Well, I'm...
We know each... Come to the Passiflora often?
I'm here from...
But...
Best beware of...
Actually...
He's... Tried...
Oh!
What?
What it to you? You're...
What?
See ya.
Like a raw wound.
I'm new to this too. Took me ages to squirrel away the coin.
You really have...
What?
What?
Any...
Like...
What's your fault?
Easy.
Eternal fire.
Apologies.
Don't let me bother you then.
Well... Anyone leaving the Passiflora before the end of play will be... Rules number 2, 3, and 4 are no fighting, dirty play, or magic tricks. We play for golden figurines. The winner will take them all, along with a monetary prize equal to 9 times the buy-in. Easy enough to calculate that 9 have entered. The tournament will consist of 3 rounds. The finalist emerging from said shall play me. Players will be paired by random draw. The groupings for the first round shall be red.
Achoo! Patrick Hick.
Ah!
Bramble Front.
Excellent.
A pleasant.
There's your butt.
Is it now, say, the afterwards? I gotta remember not to take it in the same slot.
Starting at last. A year down the road, I'll be plying Hortensia and my lads with tales of this night. Let's play!
I don't just feel bad putting him out of the tournament. Sorry.
Mm.
Sword Tail is playable, even if it has a few holes in it. And I need more draw cards. What the hell? Oh yes, all the shit in there, boy. I love you. Gotta get them draw cards. As possible. It shouldn't be possible. Very unlikely for me to not get draw cards, but it seems like I have. Seems like I've gotten just all that. Fucking hell, and I have no effect cards. This is not gonna go well. Here we have four, that's good. We just have some. It's likely that he has them as well, so I'm boned either way. Okay, another one. I'm starting to look like something. See, he has them as well, so I mean, it's kinda what it is. Lots of cards. And I don't have any like command. Damn it, see now we're on equal terms. Actually not, he's in a better spot simply because of that. Like that. I need to win this round. Somehow. That's bad. It's just all bad. Siege time. Yes, they got amplified. As well, but do I want to do that? That's a question. Actually, yeah, I do. Gotta keep it tight. Son of a bitch. See, that's not good. Gotta get some archers going. We have something. We passed that. Okay. Doesn't exactly leave me on the best of rounds, but